Where do you want to go? Leave it to me! To go. Leave it to me. Where do you want to go? Full speed ahead! want to go. Full speed ahead! To go. Leave it to me. To go. Full speed ahead. Where do you want to go? Full speed ahead!
Back again, are you? You really are a meddlesome little boy.
Sorry for thinking there's anything wrong with looking out for the sick and injured. How are you feeling? I've heard you're still bedridden.
Oh, my condition's nothing to worry about. I'm a real toughie, for better or for worse. Maybe if I was a much frailer woman, then I would have been able to return to Adios instead of being left here.
Not likely.
Regardless of your reasons for becoming one, you need to atone for what you did as a terrorist first.
She seems kind of different from before.
She seems a lot more at peace now.
What you've done can never be forgiven. Nothing in your past could excuse what you did as a terrorist. But I still want to know what made you hate the Chancellor so much you'd throw away your own life to take his. Would you be willing to tell us, Scarlet? I never had the chance to hear that part last time we spoke.
I suppose. It's not like hiding it is going to do me any good at this point. It's not that special a story. But if you want to know that badly... I told you about my family, didn't I? Back on the Pantagruel. We had a big farm in midwestern Erebonia. It was a really peaceful place. We had plenty of land, too. My parents were adored by the workers on it, and I loved living there. Then all of a sudden, we were told there was going to be a railway built through it. It was supposedly part of a national project with the Chancellor's backing. The land was all requisitioned, and before any of us knew it, it was no longer ours to call home. All we had was a pile of mira. We were meant to take that and go find somewhere else to live, apparently. I wasn't even in Erebonia when it happened. By the time I got back in the country, it was all over. That farm was my father's life. We tried, but we couldn't find another place that could even begin to compare to the one we'd lost. And in the end, all we were left with was a pile of money we neither wanted nor had any use for.
I've heard a lot of stories about how that seems to have been the Chancellor's way.
Crow told me a similar story about his own past. He said that his grandfather passed away afterwards.
My father was the same. He fell into the depths of despair and tried to drown his sorrows with alcohol. Then he eventually died in an accident. And after that, we all just drifted apart. I don't know where the rest of my family is or if they're even alive anymore.
I don't know what to say.
I don't think anyone could blame you for despising him after an experience like that.
I know just how Crow feels. I suppose that's why I feel that if anyone can do it, it's all of you. If anyone can make him turn back, it's you.
Scarlet, don't worry, we will. You have my word. He's our classmate, after all.
Whether he likes it or not, he's one of us, and he can't leave us so easily.
He needs to come back and take full responsibility for all the trouble he caused at the festival.
It's my job to go out of my way for my students, so that's just what I'm going to do.
Thank you for telling us your story. I hope you get better soon.
I've gotten myself caught by the world's biggest goody-two-shoes, haven't I?
Where do you want to go? Leave it to me!
Thank you.
Now's our chance.
My turn. Huh?
My turn. Second form. Damn!
My turn. Eliminating targets. Targets eliminated. Let's get going. Where do you want to go?